Now, for the most part, when we're doing a 4-3-2 movement, most of us are used to doing it like here, down here at the C. And here's the familiar chord sound. Right? If you do it that way, it's close enough, but you get the idea of what the sound is. And everybody, about 90% of all your players, they play it down here. And a rare 10% know where it's at all over the fretboard. So that we can add some spice and variety to the song instead of just the same old flunky ear sound, right? The same old sound. Oh, I've heard that one before. That's why songs sound the same. You hear everybody on there making new records and everything like that today. It all sounds the same. Why? Because they're playing the same chords in the same positions. That's why it sounds the same. But people haven't figured this out yet. They just know that they're bored. They don't understand. They have no understanding because they haven't taking the time to diligently stargaze and learn and really learn their instrument. They just haven't. That's where it all comes down to. Isn't that the truth of everything in life? The reason why there's a lot of boredom in life because nobody's taking the time to actually study their instrument. And the instrument is just a word for many things. A word is just a container for many definitions. An instrument can be a scalpel, can be a banknote, can be an engine in a car, it could be a tooth in your mouth, it could be a Jesus germ in your solar plexus ready to rise to come to weenie. I got some electric guitar strings on this, except for the last two. They were all acoustic till they all started breaking. I went to the store and they said, buy these ones. These ones will last a long time. I took them out on the street the first night, played them, they snapped in 1 hour. Within the first hour, they snapped. That's all I got as spares is electric guitar string, so. But it's cool to strengthen the hand, man, and get some electric guitar strings on your acoustic guitar. And then slowly but surely gauge it up to Jack Wild 60s. And you have one hell of a strong motherfucking hand. Get down with your clown, alright?